I tell you, 91%, I even saw 94%.
Hey, back to a fresh video. So I gotta complete this wind channel. Look how cool it has become. It's just how I'd envisioned it to be originally, a series of plates. Then I spoke to the team on here and I got like a bit scared about the feasibility of air transport if I put like too many of them. Then my original idea was like an impulse heat exchanger, exactly like this, you know, put too many of them. Now I'm gonna like complete the wind channel by putting some ad hoc coating over there, and as usual it's gonna be duct tape. Duct tape has been used for this camera positioning too, so that's how useful duct tape is. So I had put like an angle over there obstructing the airflow, and these two high things are not designed properly at all. It's gonna be shallower, and then that has to be sealed, and then there's air slits inside, those have to be sealed.
This is awesome, the air velocity.
So this is the complete morning shopping.
I just put like a fan over there.
With a square box, right?
The vacuum fan. Working excellently, it's giving more velocity than ambient sea breeze velocity.
What is this, you know? Basically, it's like rotary feathers. The same principle, no? It's going like blade like this, air is here, then air is coming here, so air is coming forward. So basically, balance. How cool is that?